Nice cap, dude. Where do we make a deal?
A deal?
Yeah. Give me a buck, and I'll tell you the secret to happiness.
What makes you think I'm not already happy, buddy? Okay, here, have this.
Thanks, man. Count the stars to 111 before you go to bed. You'll wake up in the morning with tremendous happiness.
You're kidding, right? This is Los Angeles. We'd be lucky if I can count more than 10 stars.
When you wish upon a star, it doesn't matter who you are. La-da-dee-dee-dee.
Count 111 stars. What a stupid idea. 1, 2, 3. What the hell is that? Beats Close Encounters of the Third Kind.
Help me! I'm in grave danger! Come on!
Slow to hell, please! Wait, just stop! Wait! Who are you?
Lorena, no, do you want me to talk to
you?
What? How about you?
My name's Tommy Valentine. What are you? You're supposed to be like an extraterrestrial or something?
I'm a princess from Ramuel, the third planet in the fifth solar system of the Pesteth galaxy. It's 70 billion light years away from here.
Okay. May I ask what you're doing on our planet from such a far distance?
It's a long story.
Okay, well, come with me. My house is nearby.
Take me there!
Our galaxy is in enormous danger because there is another galaxy approaching. In a few years, a starburst will occur and the two galaxies crash into each other. Before this disaster happens, we must transport our galaxy into another space-time. Look. This is called the Zero Stone. If I can put it into the wormhole called the Rattan Energy Field, the space-time transport should be able to be completed. The Rattan energy field only emerges in our universe once every 25 million years.
I don't tell me that today is the day after 25 million years since the last time it emerged.
Not today, but tomorrow.
Is it going to be a difficult job to place the stone in the wormhole?
Not really. But there is one problem. An evil pirate makes his living off of selling the energy created by these starbursts. He has sent a space monster to hunt me down and assassinate me.
Episode before.
Do you guys see our TV programs on your planet?
Yes. Don't ask me why, but I've been addicted to your program since I was a kid.
What's your mother like?
She's a very intelligent woman and deeply respected by all of our people. I wanted to be just like her. But now she is sick, not in good health. Only women in my family can complete the time-space transport with the Zero Stone. I have to come here on her behalf. If I succeed, I will become the 111th Queen of Ramuel.
Your mother's gonna be fine, and you will be the next queen.
Thanks, but I'm afraid.
Don't be afraid. I'll help you. All I can do is just be with you.
Thank you, Tommy. By the way, is your life on this planet good?
I'm doing okay, I guess.
Do you have someone special to cheer you up?
Someone.
Special. You know. This is called the Spear of Millvatus. It is passed on in my family. It will give you power from your strong will.
Strong will.
Just take it. You will see.
Welcome, Tommy.
Who are you?
I am your ancestor. This is the place where the future meets the past. Our time stops at this very moment.
I'm not sure I know what you're talking about.
You know what I'm talking about. That's why you're here. I know the frustration of your daily life. I know that sometimes you think you're the unluckiest person on this planet. Am I right? You have to find a way to get through your limitation. I found mine when I was 17 years old. I became a knight. I fought in a war. I wanted to protect the people. I wanted to protect our family. And the woman I loved so much.
I'm not a brave man. I'm not sure if I can do it.
Just follow your heart. You will see. Now go back to your world, my offspring. Remember, the world can be changed by a person who never loses hope.
Magnificent.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Today more than ever. What's up with you?
Don't you remember that secret you told me? Guess I did count 111 stars, buddy. There you go.
Set on me, but get a ticket.